Guys, so don't.
What else?
But here's what I'm just gonna be getting close to him and talking and stuff.
So are we gonna play? Alright, well, let's see who's gonna win. I'm not really good at 2K, guys, so just
do you know
that.
How to shoot?
Yes.
Do you know how to cross over?
Just go.
Hey, quit pressing buttons. Stop pressing buttons.
Okay. I wanna be Stephen Curry.
Really?
Yeah, I'll try. I like his 3 points. Ready?
Fine.
Oh no, how do you change your suit? Can you change the suit? Alright.
Yo, dude, where are you running? Fuck that.
Yeah, my character's ready. Are you ready? Iverson, oh, you just passed Iverson, like, earlier, but I saw the way his hair was. Thank you, passed Iverson. What do you call it? How come the teams that have, like, some weird designs, they got kicked? They didn't even see them play basketball anymore.
Well, it's time to give this kid, though, a beat down. Don't hate me for this, Eric. Embarrassing you for that.
I don't really know how to play.
I know, I'm not gonna embarrass you that bad. I'm not gonna pull anything.
Ah, dude, but how do you get 3 points? Because I don't like how, like,
you wait till it gets to a part that's grayed out and then you let go.
The part that gets grayed?
Like, when it looks like they're about to shoot the ball. Like, when they jump in the end, it looks like they're about to shoot the ball. Let go. That's the best way to shoot.
Greetings, everyone. 2K Sports brings you the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan, joined by Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, as we get set to bring you all the action. It's the Chicago Bulls.
Nobody cut the ball.
We were spamming like crazy.
And the Bulls start out with the ball. All fueled up and ready to go.
Get out of my way, Curry. Ah, I fouled you, Curry.
That wasn't Curry.
Curry, you're too small to be fouling.
Oh, this is me.
Then it's Jordan. And there's Harper. And it's Pippen in at the
three
spot.
Come here, Thompson.
Now here's Jordan.
From about 16. And he hits the jumper for two.
I mean, no.
Jordan was boss. You scared of him.
I think it's going to be a good one.
I'm running fast. Boom.
Outside Curry. Passes to Iguodala.
Oh.
You ain't gonna shoot.
Wait, how do you mean by the three? Like
now Barnes. That one's good from the corner.
Good job. I left you wide open for that wish.
Like Jordan, you idiot.
Oh my God, you idiot! Golden I got Pippen.
Oh, Pippen's good at dunking.
It's Pippen with the drive. The feed to Harper from deep 3-point range. The Warriors.
Oh, how did Curry get a rebound?
Curry.
Working on Rodney. And Thompson kicks to Curry.
Dude,
from deep, Iguodala. And good on the basket.
3-point jackers. Hold on a second.
Got himself going there.
All right, we're back.
His first points of the game on the deep ball.
My God, Jordan's hot.
Now Jordan.
Come here, Curry. I don't really know how to
That's
cross
gonna
over.
Be over.
What? I pressed X to switch in the Curry. I guess I should have been busy.
So you made me push it. Now you have the ball, you faggot.
Oh, you pushed me. So I thought. Get out of here.
Iguodala with it. He's picked up by Pippen.
Get out of here.
And here's Barnes for three.
Oh, Hunley first 3 points.
The miss.
That's pretty good.
It's a 3-point game. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Walton for three, and he gets it to go.
In my head, it's crazy.
Have a big game if they don't DM.
Curry has so much injuries on this.
And Curry, here we go. No one here to move it out as he puts it go.
He's eating it. How about this move?
How about the response? Retaliation. Oh, impressive, huh, guys? I'll say exactly that as well. Nice job.
Like, stop doing
right
that.
None of the defenders wanted anything but two of them on that jam.
I got 5 minutes. Oh, my God, you did.
With a bunch of steam.
Look at him.
Whoever decided to get in his way.
All right, I understand, fellas. Come on.
You didn't dribble the ball.
Challenge him a little bit, at least.
And here is Jordan.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. There's the bucket.
It
good.
Roll. Dude, I keep getting perfect on Jordan's
so
shot.
Far. I know
Jordan
it's early, but offensively, they look great.
Curry passes to Barnes. On the wing, Thompson. Another three for Golden State.
It is so hard to contain.
I should have got Cavs.
He just seems to get it done however he has to
real
do.
Playoffs.
Jordan dishes to Pippen. Back to Jordan. Jordan.
What if we went back in time?
Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen.
Yeah, what if they put Jordan for
Michael.
On the Rockets?
Looks like he might be on his game today, Clark.
And the officials into the backcourt.
Dude, you went backcourt. No, I'm trying to move over. Like, how do you, like, do a swirl and all that?
Here's Pippen.
Ball, guys.
Rodman kicks to Harper. Outside Pippen.
Oh, send me that. Send me that. Send me
back
that.
To Harper. Outside Jordan.
Jordan.
From past the arc. And the
oh, that's automatic. That's Jordan.
I don't
that's automatic,
though.
That's Jordan.
What he's done
that's
this
automatic.
Outside Green. He dishes it to Iguodala. Stolen by Pippen. Here we go. One on one. Always going up for the.
Oh, dude. I know he was blocking with Curry. Curry jumped too late.
Ridiculous offensive
why you jump
sequence.
Too late, Curry?
No, Clark, that dunk alone.
Yo,
would have been spectacular. Never
what? It was his one. Ah, you're getting doomed. Dude, Curry keeps coming up by himself.
Different
look
here
this
for
game
the Warriors. Andrew Bogut checked in for Green. Lee comes in for Barnes. Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for Klay Thompson.
Oh, ow! Livingston in for Curry. You smacked
Chicago
Jordan in the face.
Like... Wellington, he's checked in
Jordan's
for
like,
Long. Kukoc comes in for Dennis Rodman. And Kerr's subbed in for Harper. And the Bulls making a change here.
Simmons
checked in.
Jordan.
That's good.
Did it!
And that's
Jordan did it!
Michael Jordan.
This is some
okay,
kind
I'm
of performance we're seeing from him today. He is yet to miss
and my
a shot.
Players
and
still
the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
You know, he understandably doesn't
Warriors.
Like what's going
so
on out there.
Pippen,
that's why he wants
Pippen
to talk things over during this time
yeah,
out. I think
Michael
this is a good time to call a timeout. They just need to hit
him.
Pause for a second
die.
And then
yeah,
reset as well.
Here is Livingston.
What? That went through my players.
Lee passes to Livingston.
All your sorry people
Lee dishes to Livingston. On the wing, it's Iguodala. And again, unable to change momentum here. The Bulls leading by 9. Out to Kukoc.
Oh, dude, I could have slapped that out of here.
Let's it go from the wing. And the Bulls
take
out 2 more.
It was about a goal
for them at the offensive end here in the early going. Boy, the field goal percentage is fantastic.
Come here. Oh, yeah, I can make that.
And it's Iguodala again missing. Now Jordan, he's got 15. Simpkins passes
that's
to Jordan.
Jordan.
Kerr gets to Jordan. Not loose.
Oh, I got it.
Simpkins. And it's off the back rim.
My
no
first
good.
Miss shot.
You can see why the defense is willing to take that shot. It's really not his range.
And they're on the
so
break. Pushing
it out.
No. No.
Oh, I just let it stole it. What the heck?
Barbosa against Jordan. Barbosa
he
gets the
finally
ball.
Gets a point in the fast.
Right on target.
I'm gonna pull a big one.
There's 53 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. And the whistle blows. It's gonna be an Andre Iguodala. That is his first foul of the game.
He's spamming
Bush
square.
In for
this
Chicago.
Is Mortal Kombat. Don't spam square.
There's 48 seconds left to play in the first quarter.
I spam for life.
They're allowing a sky-high field goal.
Don't see me.
That won't hit. Not at all. They've been able to score with ease.
Spam for
Warriors
life.
Trail by 11.
But I'm
Livingston kicks to Iguodala. off target from 3-point range.
And
out of bounds
the ball. Why did he smile? Like, he's
checked in for Simpkins. There's 37 seconds left to play here in the first. Here's Rodman, and he falls in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
I couldn't have dreamt of
that. If you see it, 13
years old here today. Everything's worked, especially all have already to show for.
Now here is Bogut. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Here's Buschler, covered by Barbosa.
Man, how do you even tell me?
Big lead for them, and we're not even out of the first quarter yet.
There has to be like two people. Hot offense here. I mean, spam
this really very
quick.
Strong defense, too, guys.
Livingston dishes to Barbosa.
Come on, give me
the inside. Kicks it out to Iguodala. He got it up in time.
You could have made that.
Domination.
Dude, I forgot about my career on here. I really forgot about
15.
Okay.
We'll get things started in the second quarter.
I'm gonna keep everyone in until the end of second quarter.
And welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as our second quarter gets underway.
Stop spamming,
guys,
bro.
We've seen a confident-looking Bulls team out there.
It was a pretty solid first
this
quarter.
This is not retarded.
They limited
it's
their
physics.
Mistakes and really took advantage offensively.
You,
know what? I like what I've seen from them on the other end, forcing a few giveaways. That's excellent pressure
it's my ball.
Good activity
I was
with
the paint hand. For too long.
Thompson and Barnes, the 2 and 3. David Lee is out there with Draymond Green, and it's Curry in at point guard. That's the group for the Golden State Warriors to start the second quarter. And he shows the focus there, nails the technical.
It's racist.
Now here's
and they give you the point for that. That's stupid.
Shoots the three. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Lee's got his third rebound tonight. It's
and the rebound recovers. You're set. You what? You.
The Bulls leading by 14. Let's it go with a three. And the shot is good.
Oh, my star.
Harper's got himself on the board with three there.
We're going to play
they're
GTA.
Not showing too much
respect
for
defense. Try to survive on Minecraft. But stupid. You're already winning.
Curry passes to Lee. Back to Curry.
Oh,
beyond
winning by like 50 points. Yeah,
no
dude, I suck at this.
Now Chicago
dude,
takes it
you
the
got,
other way.
You got a new
and here they come.
Team. What?
The lob to the hoop.
Don't be
the
sad.
Bounce. Golden State takes
dude,
possession.
I suck at this.
Such a careless pass. Got to keep your head in the game here.
And the Bulls making a change here. Jordan's checked in. Swiped away. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, over to you.
You know what Jordan says?
Steve
yes.
Kerr taking over as
Jordan
coach
says
Warriors,
yes. Yeah, I'm not winning. I'm at 15 points.
His focus is on creating sustained success. He said we've got a chance.
I'm going to keep all my tires
really good
in,
the next
okay?
Let's just take a swing every year and be consistent with our efforts, and we'll have our chances. And we get to watch them, Kevin.
Looking to build something that'll last. Thank you, Doris. It's Curry with the drive. Green kicks to Barnes.
Yo, you should have shot with Ed.
Golden State moving it around. Thompson with the bucket.
Wide open
that's
three.
Fake.
They need much better communication defensively.
The Bulls leading by 16.
No, I tipped it. I got Jordan. Run, Lee, run.
Now
what is this
Lee.
Move that you're doing
no
that doesn't
scoring
look
yet
Curry,
again,
no
but
shot.
That's likely to change. It's Curry outside.
Yep,
and that one's good.
He's coming back.
Second
yo,
quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far.
No, it's not 7-3.
Outside Harper. And he takes
shut
that
up.
One up and powers it through. Nice ops and determination
you play
that time.
You get your
to get to the rim.
Protect the paint. Stop.
Right there, an
whoa.
Example
whoa.
Of how dangerous he is when he's got a path to the
and you love the versatility, guys. Being a point guard, and in this situation, they tack on two more points, expanding the list in a pretty deflating way to the defense.
How nice was that alley-oop? Those two really have a good connection.
Yeah, read each other so well. It's a play I'm sure, Clark, they love to run.
And as the receiver, he would feel like he had the need to go for the monster finish, just laying it in, making sure he got the points.
Now
rushy.
After the missed three from
Steph
Curry.
Dude, this is second foul. That's totally
more
than me. That was
the
computer.
That's foul number two for him. And the first
dude,
time out.
Put all my tired people in.
the game called for Chicago.
You're like, I don't. Trust me.
Warriors on D.
Oh, big man! You can play defense. You can't.
I'm trying.
You can't just be boss and offense. You suck at defense.
Their last three field goals have come from inside the paint area.
The defense has to make an adjustment. They've got to string together some stops, or at the very least, force this team into some bad shots.
And it's good. 8 points for Steph Curry.
See?
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
That was the ninth straight point from behind the arc, Clark. It feels like they're finding the holes in this defense.
Jordan with the bucket. He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Outside, Green. On the wing, Thompson.
Shoot it! Shoot it! Right there!
Takes a three. They get it back. Green kicks to Barnes.
Get back
Lee dishes to Barnes.
Oh, bro,
Lee
passes to Barnes.
Thompson for three, and he gets it to go. Thompson's got nine.
He's on a nice pace now from the three-point line. One in the first quarter, and now two coming here in the second.
A drive by Jordan. Outside for Pippen. The three. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan.
97 plays.
Pippen's got 8 points here in this quarter.
It was a slow start for him, but he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys.
Different look here for the Warriors. Andrew Bogut checked in for Green. Iguodala comes in for David Lee. Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Livingston in for Curry. Chicago also making some changes. Wennington, he's checked in for Longley. Kukoc comes in for Pippen. And Steve Kerr is subbed in for Ron Harper. And the call will be against Sean Livingston.
Dude, I don't even know.
That's his first foul.
Stay in front of him.
1:46 left in the second quarter. There's the double team with Bogut.
Double team?
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
Boy, just a brain cramp, guys. I mean, that should have been the simplest of exchanges.
Here is Livingston. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. He feeds it to Barnes, kicks it to Livingston. Tries a three. It's hauled in by
that
the Bulls.
Livingston, dude. Then who can make a three that's on my team right now? But he isn't
1:24 left to play in the first half. Kerr's shot
is good.
I just
know how to shoot with everybody
on the
floor.
In the first half. So far, no question.
Yeah, it's because of all the high percentage shots they've been working for and getting.
Leandro Barbosa on the wing. The dish to Barnes.
Awesome.
Launches a three. And that's going to be too many steps. Gets the whistle on the travel.
I shot it, though.
Wow, just a total loss of concentration right there.
Well, those kinds of mistakes in this game is in danger of getting away from
them. Here's Kerr. Another one falls for Chicago.
Okay, you want to quit this?
Yeah, I'm not good at this. Let me put my...
Here's Bogut.
I'm better at Minecraft.
Barbosa kicks to Bogut.
No!
Pass to Barnes.
Not an idiot! You
chose! Traveling violation.
Well, that's three turnovers now in this quarter. What a bad stretch for him.
This is making me mad.
Here's Kerr. 52 seconds left in the second quarter.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. Dude, why did Donovan go out?
No, I'm not doing it. Why did Donovan go out, guys?